But those are big losses. And the quotes out of that, those teams are the same as you've heard in the Blue Jackets. Who's going to step up?
Oh, my. Sergei Bobrovsky would like that one back as the puck trickles in behind him. And the Senators have made it a one-goal game.
Flipped the puck with his stick like a paddle. It's almost like he takes his eye off it for a second. Puck's just kind of tossed in there. Oh, we didn't see it. But you can tell by his reaction. Here's the puck. He tries to steer it, kind of deflect it to the corner. As he does that, I don't know if his stick gets down on the ice completely, but it actually pulls the puck towards. He flipped his paddle too early.
It's another turnover. There's been four or five here in the early going for the Rangers, and that's a big save by Lundqvist.
Oh, they went in on the foot to the net. It was missed by Scott Darling, and Zibanejad has his 11th goal of the season. Wow, what a shocker.
Zibanejad, right at the bottom of your screen, there it is, just a high flip. And Darling, again, went to catch it. It looked like he moved his head right before. Yeah, it looked like he started to, you know, look up ice to see.
Aaron pass, this could be an ice.
Oh! Los Angeles had a brain cramp, and Jonathan Bernier has had one here.
You thought it was going to be icing, didn't you?
I did, and they're discussing it now.
Because now, of course, you don't have to wait till somebody touches it.
Did Bernier think that?
No, I think he just plain misplayed it. It was not touched, I believe. And as long as it's not touched, that's icing, and then it comes off the boards. You can see the reaction by Jonathan Bernier on the play. He takes his eyes off the puck for a moment, and it goes off the inside of the skate into the net. He just plain fans on it.
The linesman down deep waved it off. No icing.
Yeah, and I...
My goodness!
If it hits a stick on the way, it's different, but if it doesn't...
Now, Randy Carlyle is going to get the explanation from Brad Watson.
Isn't it if the goalie comes out to play it?
Yes.
That however, the icing's waved off?
Well, there was never, off. I don't
there,
believe
there was
that.
Never an issue that.
There was never, he took off, bounced off the glass and off his foot and into the net.
Oh, my. 13:04, the time of the biggest break of this season.
Allsner and Niskanen back again. Tipped by Chimera, gets the puck in deep, he scores! Oh my! After those wonderful saves, he gives up that.
Yeah, he's just in absolute disbelief, and Glenn and I were both saying how dialed in he's been, how focused he's been. He just makes another great save like this one on Carlson to keep it a one-goal game. And just maybe a little bit of a peek, Glenn, do you look up and to see where your defensemen are going to be to give the puck to?
That's you can't describe that. That's just, it happens to every goalie at every level. Never at this level.
Now,
never at this time.
Now, I would ask you, why are you on your knees there?
The Kings on the power play tonight, 0 for 1 with no shots. Now the Kings with a chance to tie it up.
Just clear it, and it deflected off of Quick into the net.
Oh, my God. And the Rangers get a shorthanded goal and lead 3-1.
I don't know if I've ever seen that. Look at the look on the face. Jonathan Quick Bob came out to play the puck, and he reached forward with his stick. He lost his stick. And you can see this is going to be a tough mental battle here. The puck is shot from the hash marks. It goes off. Now watch Quick. He tries to get it with he stumbles. He loses his stick, and then the puck goes off his blocker into the net. The crowd is stunned. The benches are stunned. You see him lose it, then blocker, and when he lost his stick, he decided, I'm going to go after the stick.
Malkin will take this handoff here, resetting. Getting Malkin 10 goals in 10 games.
He tied it up, 4.1 seconds remaining in the second period after San Jose dominated. To the tune of 23 shots to 10 in the middle frame. Turnover in front, Malkin right there, says thank you very much. He scores, Pittsburgh back on top.
Take a look at this. Jones with the turnover to Hornquist. To Malkin, who always goes to the front of the net, does he not? And how about that? One at the end of the second. Now this one, 6 minutes into the start of the third. And San Jose.
Eichel drops it back. D to D. Sabres look on that right wing. Evander Kane will backhand it. Oh my! The puck took a wicked bounce off the end wall. Jones and Bobrovsky went to play. The net gaping wide open. And the Buffalo Sabres lead on the Oposo goal. 2-0.
Down by the Zamboni door. This puck just gets kicked right out, and Pozo's not going to find an easier goal this season. There it is, the bounce. Might have been the ankle cam down there right below the G in Geico. This puck's on the wall. It's coming around. Bobrovsky's out to play it, as is Jones, but no, they don't get the true bounce. The Sabres get the true bounce, and Pozo puts that in the open net.